Le Grand.
Prostrate yourself before me. You are a worm beneath notice. I am the Lord Nygrod.
Begin.
Can't defeat Brainiac.
You should be helping me, Grodd.
I'd rather crush your skull.
Begin.
He's much like your jungle, Grodd.
Let's see who's fittest and survives.
Begin.
Yeah! Your stuffed head will grace my palace.
Or I will drop yours at the foot of your throne.
Bravado can't hide you, fear.
Begin.
Creature.
And lose the chance to kill you?
There's a place for you in the society.
I don't socialize.
Then you're in the wrong business.
Begin.
You just give up
and lose the chance to kill you? Humans will reject you, Kryptonian.
They won't. They need me.
That's what Superman thought.
Begin.
Ah!
the Grog wins.
I will enslave Atlantis.
Not as long as I breathe.
Then breathe your last, Aquaman.
Begin.
Why bother with the Guardians?
Their manhunters killed my people.
I'll finish the job.
Begin.
The regime is your fault.
Whacking Metropolis isn't on your bucket list?
I'll do the job properly.
Begin.
Dynamite or crowbar?
Simpleton. Prostrate yourself before me.
Like I haven't heard that one before.
If you're not with me, you're dead.
Begin.
Thank you. From which Earth are you? One where I rule supreme. Your throne will be mine.
Begin.
Skullship's a powerful weapon.
The most powerful weapon.
It belongs in more capable hands.
Begin.
Frozen on Brainiac's dead face is a vision I will always relish. Even as I ripped the head from his body, the alien couldn't believe that an ape was taking his life. I quickly mastered Brainiac's technology, exponentially increasing my telepathic power. Then I enslaved Earth's humans, finally relegating them to their proper place. But my victory over those vermin was only the beginning. Now, fully in command of Brainiac's vast powers, I am the greatest conqueror the universe has ever seen. All worlds will kneel before Emperor Grodd.